Hello, welcome to Global National Competition. Jaden, who is winning first runner-up for Group A, second runner-up of Group A.
May I know your name?
Hanushi.
Champion prize for Group A.
May I know your name?
Ong Chini.
How old are you?
6 years old.
Six.
Good.
May I know how long have you been in Global?
1 year.
2 years. 2 years. Huh? 2 years, I think. Yeah.
So how do you feel when you win this competition?
Good.
Good?
Happy.
Happy, okay.
Happy.
Happy only?
You want to say thank you to anyone for winning?
Principal.
Do you want to say thank you to anyone? Like your teacher or who are your parents? I have a question for mommy. So, how do you feel when you send your child to Global? How has Global benefit your child?
Can let her to know how to draw and more creative and how to the color, the light color and to the dark color. The teacher is very good at Global Heart to help her to how to more creative.
As I actually can see that, you know, he actually more matured ever since he actually took up this global art program. And then, you know, it's also improved his focus on doing the job. All right.
I think when she came to global art, she was kind of raw, but I think the teachers helped her a lot. And she acquired a lot of skills. I think working with small kids is tough. There are a lot of patience working with her. I really appreciate it. I think she gained a lot from this global art. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you for interviewing.
I am more creative.